Good day, everyone. It is your friend and pastor Samson Benon Kaboko right here at Set Free Life Church, Bloba, Uganda, to encourage you in a minute. Thank you for listening and God bless you. The Bible says in Isaiah 25, verses 5, you subdue the noise of the foreigners as hid by the shade of a cloud, so the song of the ruthless is put down. Some of you are going through tough moments and there are noises bugging you and pulling you down and confusing you and discouraging you and tormenting you and making you feel worthless. The Lord is promising to silence all those negative voices, all those noises that are fighting you, all those noises that are pulling you down, all those noises that have turned out to be like heat. He says, I am going to subdue them. I am going to silence the song of the ruthless. That is the promise for today, and I pray that the Lord does exactly that, that you will be blessed the rest of the day. God bless you.